some stuff I was painting with. And I painted little paintings on that little thing where the bunk bed sits on. And I painted that big color kitty in the bedroom. Anyway, let's paint this other spot where Mr. Little comes right now. A lot of stuff I'm all get giving away to somebody. I'm halfway style of that and giving away to somebody that wanted it. That's why she's over here. Denver Broncos. It's one of them felt ones from a Super Bowl game thing. I don't know what year that one is. But it's kind of a tour on the side. Anyway, I'm going to go with generator, so don't mind the noise. Cool. That's a change of subject. I have something I need to talk about. Okay, cool. Okay, what I want to talk about is this. Dudes. And I mean dudes in general. Yeah, if you see what I got, and then it just goes home crazy, okay? And they're calm, you don't have to tell everybody to come together. And then if you come back to your place, well, come back. And then if you're with somebody, they're like, and I was like, what the hell, do you just have one? I want to have sex. And then he's like, well, later. I'm like, no, I want to have sex right now. And then he's like, blah, blah, blah. And I said, well, we're not dating, I'm single, I can go fuck somebody if I want to. Like that. And it got kind of freaked out. And I explained to him, you know, we're not dating. That's the whole thing. I want a boyfriend type. Boyfriend type to me is way different than just going to bedroom having sex. You know, or a girlfriend type or whatever is way different than that to me. You know? And that's too way straight. But the other thing is I'm kind of a freak and I like to scratch somebody up and drink their blood and all that shit. And if a person with me can't understand that or let me do that to them, then I know I can't be with them. Because I get a little crazy when it comes to sex, and I crave blood, and I bite, and I do scratch. But no, I don't want you to bite me or scratch me, see? That's why I'm clean, because I'm the one who's got to be in charge of all that. And if I'm not, then I don't want you. And I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. You know, that's just me. I have to be in charge when it comes to all that. I don't mind my hair pulled. I don't mind a little bit of stuff. I don't want a fucking guy with a fucking asshole, huh? Because, honey, you gay. I don't want a guy that don't like wet sex because women get wet. And if you can't handle that, then you're not much of a man. If you can't handle your back scratch, you're like, ah! I don't want to hear it. I don't want a whine-ass fucker, okay? If you can't come home and get shit done, what I need done, then don't expect me to give you no pussy, bitch. Because it don't work like that. And I don't just give head. So, if you got a bitch or a dude, will be coming up with me, trying to get with me because I don't blow like that. I don't want somebody else's man. Okay? Now get your facts right. Okay? El este, domo. Muchas gracias. Like, subscribe, dislike, subscribe any fucking way. West Virginia, WV, that's me all the way. Peace out to all the ones that love me, and fuck you to all the ones that hate me. And I don't mean sexually, bitch. I mean, boom.